the starry sky that night to suggest that strange and mysterious things would soon be happening. As unsuspecting muggles slept, a huge motorbike with a giant astride it tumbled down from the darkness. The giant, named Hagrid, left a blanket-wrapped bundle on the doorstep of number 4, Privet Drive. Nestled in the bundle was a baby, Harry Potter, the boy who lived. For the next 11 years, Harry lived with his dreadful step-parents, the Dursleys. Until that fateful day, when he received the letter inviting him to attend Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, Hagrid took Harry to Diagon Alley to purchase a most unusual list of school supplies. Soon after, Harry caught the Hogwarts Express from platform 9 3/4 and left the Muggle world far behind. Harry sat beneath a sorting hat, hoping that he would not be chosen for Slytherin House over Gryffindor. Not Slytherin, eh? Said the hat in his ear. You could be great. It's all here in your head, and Slytherin will help you on your way to greatness. No? But if you're sure, better be Gryffindor!
Welcome to Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. I am Albus Dumbledore, your headmaster. Now, Hogwarts is full of secrets, Harry, so search behind every door. But keep in mind, not all secrets are rewarding. Which reminds me, the third floor corridor is out of bounds to everyone who does not wish to suffer a most painful.
George. Hello there, Harry. We have a proposal for you. In Hogwarts, there are special portraits. And behind these special portraits are prizes. But of course, not just anyone can open up the portraits. You need to know the password. If you bring us earwax every flavour beans, we'll tell you the password. We'll be in the Gryffindor common room, which is through the portrait of the fat lady. See you around, Harry.
It replenishes all your health. Remarkable, isn't it?
Gringotts break-in latest. Investigations continue into the break-in at Gringotts, rumored to be the work of dark wizards. Gringotts goblins today insisted that nothing had been taken. The contents of the vault in question, which remain unidentified, have been withdrawn earlier that same day. Merlin, medieval, dates unknown. Please keep the common room tidy. Slytherin, Draco Malfoy, ran through this door with an owl under his arm. I think it was your owl Hedwig. Let's go after him. Come on, Harry. Let's find Hedwig. Well, well, well. If it isn't the famous Harry Potter. I'm Draco Malfoy. And you do well to show me respect. Looking for that owl of yours? How careless of you to leave it lying about. Go home to your mother, Potter. Oh, sorry. You don't have one, do you? He's a nasty piece of work. Just ignore him. Us Gryffindors should stick together. Harry, follow me. To climb up, just push forwards on your controller. Let's go. Follow me. To jump, just approach the edge and keep pressing forwards on the controller. You'd better go on and rescue Hedwig.
Hello, Harry Potter. My name is Nearly Headlessnick, and I am the Gryffindor House Ghost. All this, you must go all the way to the top to get out. If you want to look around, press your triangle button. Press the triangle button again when you've finished. Some snails have escaped from the Care of Magical Creatures class. Careful, they're dreadfully poisonous. Press the cross button to cast the Flipendo knockback and chinks from your wand. That should stop the wretched things. And watch out for those poisonous snail trails. Thank you. Flippendo Knockback Jinx. This is a Jinx, Brock. Your Flippendo Knockback Jinx will move it aside. So move the Jinx block, cast a Flippendo at it.
Malfoy led me down here and then ran through a secret passage with an owl. Now I'm trapped by these enchanted books. I've lost my wand, so I can't move the books out of the way with Flippendo. Use the R1 button to point your wand at the flying books, then use your cross button to cast. Charge for pending not breakings might free Hagrid from those bars. Keep the cross button held down to cast one. Malfoy to mess with us. Hi, I'm Neville. I'm in Gryffindor too. Harry helped me escape from some flapping books. Nice to meet you, Neville. Come on down. It's all right. You guys go ahead. I think I've lost my toad, Trevor. Come on, Harry, let's go. Is. Follow me. lesson. Watch yourself, Harry. I hear Madame Hooch is really strict. I'm still waiting for my broomstick. Our stupid owl is ancient. It's going to take forever. I'll wait for you here.
I'm Madame Hooch, your teacher. There is a house point bonus if you excel at any of the following tasks. Steer your broomstick using the directional buttons and press the cross button to move forwards. First, fly through each hoop that appears in sequence. On my whistle, then. Well done, Potter. Good score. Five more house points from Gryffindor. You've mastered the basics of broomstick control. Now run along.
Hi, Harry. Have you met Hermione yet? She's a real know-it-all. And a teacher's pet.
No, I am not.
Hello, Harry. Charms class is about to start. Isn't it exciting?
She's rather annoying, isn't she?
Before the timer runs out. Walk through the floating clocks to start the timer.
Charms class. You're just in time. Welcome, young wizards. I am Professor Flitwick, and today you will learn the spell Wingardium Leviosa. Watch my wand move and press the symbol button it points to. Complete each sequence three times to learn the spell Wingardium Leviosa. Now you try. Remember, press the symbol button that my wand points to. Get ready. Was good. Keep trying. That was good. Excellent. Perfect. Superb. Keep up now. It's going to get harder. That was good. Excellent. Perfect. Wingardium Leviosa. Potter, Granger and Weasley, follow me to see the Wingardium Leviosa spell put into practice. Now, listen carefully. An object that can be charmed will be marked with a yellow sparkle. A charmed object can be levitated. Keep the cross button depressed if you want to change the object height. Try levitating the hourglass onto its pedestal to open the door. Press the triangle button to release the object.
Wingardium Leviosa!
castle. Pop around for a cup of tea and a chat. I have something important to tell you. Your friend, Hagrid.
For a lesson, Potter. Let me teach you about wizard crackers. You're not leaving this castle until I have revenge.
Thank you.
Well, the housepoint hourglasses are slowly filling up.
Eden, non, tu voulais dire quelque chose?
Il y a des façons,
c'est dur.
De toute façon, tu vas avoir raison.
C'est ce qui est dur.